The Masonic Temple's archives are a living history of the Freemasons, and we have quite a collection of unique items. One of our favorites is a copy of the life mask of Abraham Lincoln.
Made in 1860. Ironically enough, this was taken when he was the presumptive nominee for the Republican Party for the President of the United States. I hold in my hand a photograph from the archives that shows our building here at 1 North Broad's construction around 1868. This field you see in front of the building is actually where City Hall currently sits. This apron was presented by Brother Rohr to the members of Jerusalem 506 in memory of the aprons they wore in Lodge 102. This is over 100 years old.